श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 1.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एक्सरसाइज 1.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एक्सरसाइज 1.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इफ ए इक्वल टू 2 minus 2, 2, 2, 3, 0, 9, 1, 5. Then show that adjoint of A into A, adjoint of A into A equal to 0. Right? Matrix is given. First you want to find cofactor. Using the cofactor only you can find adjoint, right? Cofactor of A. I taught you the easy method, right? Cofactor of A. Cofactor of A, how to do? You have to select the center element, that is A 2 2, right? Center element. Then below, again above the center element, then at the last the same element, then move towards right, center element, below the center element, then right above the center element, then the same entry at the end. Now move towards left, center, below, above, and same number what you wrote in the first. Then the last column is filled by the first column elements, right? 3, 1, minus 2, 3. Got it, children? Now, see? Main diagonal minus sub-diagonal. That process only you are going to do, right? Right, first equal to 3 5s are 15 minus 0. 0 minus 10, 2 minus 27. What I children? Main diagonal minus sub diagonal. Main diagonal minus sub diagonal. Now 2 1 into 2, 2, minus of minus 10. So it becomes plus 10. 5 2s are 10, minus 18. Minus 18, minus 2. Minus 2 into 0, 0. 3 into 2, 6. 2 2s are 4, minus 0 into 2, 0. 6, minus of minus, so it becomes plus. Now, we are going to simplify. 15 minus 10 minus 25. 12 minus 6 minus 20. Minus 6, 4, 10. This is your cofactor. Using the cofactor, you are going to find the adjoint. We are going to find the adjoint. What it is adjoint? I told you the transpose of cofactor. The transpose of what? Cofactor. The transpose of cofactor. What is correct? What I said, whether did you understand or not? Cofactor of transpose of cofactor. Transpose of cofactor. Transpose of cofactor. Transpose in the sense what? You are going to write the row into row become a column. Adjoint of A equal to row become a column. What it is? First row. First row, what it is? 15 minus 10 minus 25. 15 -10 -25 then 12 second row become a second column third row become a third column got it children adjoint of a is over but what they are asking to prove adjoint of a into a equal to 0 right adjoint of a into a it is equal to 15 12 minus 6 minus 10 minus 6 4 minus 25 minus 20 10 into what is your a 2 minus 2 2 10 2 3 0 9 1 5 got it children now we are going to multiply first row first column right 15 into 2 how much 30 plus 12 into 2 24 minus 9 into 6 minus 54 first row second column 12 15 into minus 2 minus 30 plus 12 into 3 36 minus 6 into 1 minus 6 next first row third column 30 plus 12 into 0, 0, minus 6 into 5, minus 30. Got it? Now, we'll pass on to the second row. Second row, first column. Minus 10 into 2, minus 20, minus 6 into 2, minus 12, plus 9 fours are 36. Second row, second column 20 minus 18 plus how much 4 ones are minus 20 into sorry minus 10 into 2 minus 20 plus 20 sorry minus 3 into 3 minus 6 threes are 18 plus 4 into 1 plus 4 into 1. Sorry children. Minus not minus 6. It is your minus 8. Got it? Minus 8. Here also it become minus 8. Then minus 8 to 16. Sorry. Sorry, children. Minus 8. Here it becomes plus 36. Minus 8 twos are minus 16. Here, minus 8 into 3. How much? 24. Minus 8 into 3. 24. Minus 24. Got it? Minus 24 minus 24 then 4 into 1 plus 4 next second row third column minus 20 plus 0 plus 20 now third row first column minus 50 minus 40 plus 10 into 9, 90, minus 25 into minus 2, 50, minus 20 into 3, 60, plus 10, next, minus 50, plus 0, plus 50. Now, what is the result you arrive at the end? Yeah. 30 plus 24, 54, 54 minus 54. जीरो, -30 -6, -36 +36 जीरो, देन 30, हियर इट बिकम्स व्हाट, 30, 1 मिनट चिल्ड्रन, 30 +12 इनटू जीरो जीरो, हियर इट बिकम जीरो. नाउ 30 -30 जीरो, हियर अगेन -36 +36 +24 -24, -20 +20, -19 +90, -60 +60, -50 +50. So you arrive the result as zero, null matrix. Therefore, adjoint of A into A equal to zero. Adjoint of A into A equal to zero. Now I am going to move to question number 6. Question number 6. What it is? A equal to -1, 2, -2, 4, -3, 4, 4, -4, 5. Then show that inverse of A, show that the inverse of A is A itself. What do you want to prove? Children, from the statement, what do you understood? You want to show that A inverse equal to A. That is the meaning. The inverse of A is A itself, right? The inverse of A is A. Inverse of A is A itself. That means A inverse equal to A. That only you are going to prove. Now, A inverse, what is the formula? A inverse equal to 1 by determinant A into HA. 1 by determinant A into HA. If you want to HA, what you need to find? You want to find cofactor. Using the cofactor only, you are going to find the edge, right? Center element, that is -3. Below -3, -4. Above -3, that is 2. Again, you write the same. This is your cofactor of A. This is the short method, right? Cofactor of A. Next, move towards right. Center element, below, above. Again, the same element as 4. Move towards right. Four, left. Sorry, move towards left. Center element, below, above. The first, what you wrote, the same. The last column is filled by the first column entry. Now, see here, which is equal to, how to multiply, right? Main diagonal, product of main diagonal minus swap diagonal. That concept you are going to use it here. -15. What can you arrive here? +16. 16 -20. -16 +12. Second part. 8 -10. Next. -5 +8. 8 -4. Here, 8 -6. -8 +4. 3 -8. This is your cofactor. You are going to simplify the format, right? Now, what can you arrive? You see here. 1, first 1, 1, next, -4, -4, -2, 3, 4, 2, minus 4, minus 5. This is your cofactor. This is your cofactor. Adjoint of A equal to the transpose of cofactor. That means row become a column. 1, minus 4, minus 4, minus 2, 3, 4, 2, minus 4, minus 5. This is your adjoint. What is determinant A? Determinant A equal to minus 1 into. If you are selecting that particular element, the particular row and column should be deleted. The 3 by 3 becomes 4 by, sorry, 2 by 2. Right? The 3 by 3 determinant becomes 2 by 2. Next, positive, negative, positive. So, minus 2 into. If you are selecting that 2, that is A1, 2, the first row and second column should be deleted. Then what should be the rest? 4, 4, 4, 5. Got it, children? Next. Positive, negative, positive. But you have negative, so you have to write minus 2. The A1, 3, the first row and third column should be deleted. What should be the rest? 4 minus 3, 4 minus 4. Now we want to evaluate the determinant, right? What is the determinant value? You see, minus 1, minus 15, plus 16, minus 2, 20, minus 16, minus 2, minus 16, plus 12. Got it? Now, minus 1 into 1, minus 2 into 4, minus 2 into minus 4. What is your result now? Anyone? Yeah, which is equal to minus 1, minus 8, plus 8, which is equal to minus 1, not equal to 0. Once if your determinant not equal to 0 only, you can conclude whether the matrix is having inverse or not. Therefore, A inverse exists. Right? A inverse exists. What is your A inverse formula? I said A inverse equal to 1 by determinant A. Determinant A value is minus 1. What is your adjoint of A? Adjoint of A is 1, minus 2, 2, minus 4, 3, minus 4, minus 4, 4, minus 5. Got it, children? Adjoint of A, I'm going to show it here. You have to see adjoint of A. 1, what you wrote, you see here. 1, minus 2, 2. Minus 4, 3, minus 4, minus 4, 4, minus 5. The same thing I write it here, right? Say yes or no, children? Yes. Now, use minus 1 and multiply. What you arrive, you see, minus 1, here it become positive, become negative, negative become positive. Minus 2, 4, minus 3, 4. 4, minus 4, 5, right? Minus 1, 2, minus 2, 4, minus 3, 4, 4, minus 4, 5. This is your given matrix, right? Therefore, A inverse equal to A. A inverse equal to A itself. Got it, children? We proved what they are expecting, that we proved at the end. Thank you, children. We will continue tomorrow.